sweet salmon system. Right. Jade is not only green, it also has a spectrum of color. It's Jade for the world, for the people, and deep inside the elegance, the beauty, and the inner energy. People love the city of San Francisco. People also love the Jade.
Monique has brought, which is new, is the Asian sensibility to fashion in San Francisco, which we've never had before. This is her third event, and every year it's getting bigger. As we all know, the Asian community makes up about 40% of the population, but yet we've never had a fashion impact. And what Monique Zhang is bringing is Asian sensibility taking into account the historical fashion of Asia, more specifically China. So a lot of the fashion that you have seen today is a take on a lot of the ancient fashions of China going back 3, 4, 5,000 years. So as we all know, the world is changing. It's a global economy now. Fashion is no longer restricted to what we see in Europe, what comes out of Paris, but also what is coming out of Asia. Monique Zhang has brought Asian fashion to the 21st century to San Francisco, so it's totally appropriate.
We learned so much about Jade and fashion, and it was just a wonderful night. So my biggest passions in life are people, technology, and connecting people through technology. But if you know me, you would also know that I'm really passionate about fashion. And for me, fashion is a way to express myself and show respect to the people around me. I love the values that Jade represents, the virtues, which is kindness, goodness, wisdom, bravery and purity, and those are all values I would love to live in.